I'm starting a new vlog. I didn't end the other one, but I already know how I want to end that, so I'm like, let me just get to the new one.
It is still Sunday. Sunday. Alexa,
what's today's date?
Today is Sunday, June 14th.
There you go. Let's get into this vlog.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
These right here as well. These are for my nephews. Yes, this is for Jared. That's for Micah, and that's for my sister-in-law. I'm not sure if my brother wears braces. I texted him yesterday. He responds. So Netflix. So I'm like, so I see him today. You know, I'm gonna text him now and see if he does wear bracelets. I don't know. I never seen him in one. I can't recall. I know you wear watches. Right now, I'm making stacks. It's the Bayesian colors, but it's not why I'm doing it because it's Bayesian, but yeah. Yeah, buddy.
I'm sure by now when you see this, if you're under a rock, if you're not, keep whatever. Rashad, the gentleman that was killed in the Wendy's parking lot. So now we can't even take a nap. You can't go to, you can't take a nap, can't sleep. What the fuck, yo? We can't take a nap. I was first sent the video yesterday, you know, it was just showing the part when, you know, the struggle, the confrontational part. But then today I seen from the beginning, he was very cooperative, talking to the officer. The officer acting stupid ass questions. Like, bruh, how many hours they trained for? Ugh, it's not even, it's just your questions are stupid. The man admitted that he had a drink. He was sleeping in his car. He wasn't reckless and went and let me get behind the wheel and go kill myself or somebody. He was sleeping in his car. And you fucktard Wendy's worker gonna call because the man's sleeping in his car. What you mad at? Because he ain't come to the drive-thru to order no damn food? He's sleeping in his car. He even said, I could walk to my sister. I would leave the car. And the officer I'm like, this is where I was like, I was done. The officer, he said I would park the car here and walk to my sister because she ain't far away. Taking responsibility to not get behind the wheel and drive drunk, this stupid ass police officer gonna ask, oh, why would you walk? Bitch, because I'm drunk, you fuck.
It's just not that I don't listen. It's just the way you're coming so close to me. It's just not that I don't feel the tension.
What's up, y'all? Happy Monday. Oh, is the volume down on this thing? Okay. 8:48. I'm about to head to the post office to mail some packages. I questioned a package that I mailed on Wednesday, but there's no tracking, no information on it yet. I used their kiosk and dropped it in the mailbox in there. So I'm gonna ask them, like, how often do they check? Because I dropped it in there on Wednesday. And there's no information on it, so that means y'all didn't check that thing. So let's see.
You don't ever want to tell me what you're thinking. One sentence is too much for your tangled mind. Don't know what's worse, the waiting or the frustration. It's hard to care about you. I let you fall apart like pouring water over your fading spark. Isn't it enough already? Isn't it enough now, baby? Isn't it enough?
It's like everybody had the same idea. There's a line outside the post office.
Keep pretending that it's pretense. Sinking down low, the further we go, the better it feels. We keep on driving like the snow. Keep on wishing for a better day. Sinking down low, the further we go, the better it feels, the better it feels, yeah, yeah. You don't ever wanna tell me what you're feeling. One word out of your mouth, it's like starting a fire. Don't know what's worse, the pain or the hesitation.
So I didn't get everything I wanted, but I'm like, it could wait. I went to the cashier. I walk up, you know, she said next, I walk up. The person behind me is coming behind. I'm like, she ain't called you yet. Like, oh yeah. Bye, social distance. Social distance.
Back home, all fresh and clean. Just making some breakfast. Having some, watch out. Having some yogurt, Chobani strawberry. I got the waffles cooking and my tea boiling. We keep on driving like the snow. Keep on wishing for a better day. Sinking down low, the further we go.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. T-Mobile was on crack last night. I think it still is because my text messaging is acting stupid. Before this whole issue they had yesterday, they had an update and my phone was just kept dropping calls. So I called them and they sent me, they said, you know, yeah, this stuff usually happens when they, sometimes with updates. Excuse me. So they had sent me over a new SIM card to replace the current. So I'm about to set that up because this shit is getting on my fucking nerves. Eating some breakfast. Breakfast of champions. Thick and fluffy. If you ain't on that yet, I don't know what you're doing with your life. Turkey bacon, son. Get it. Sinking down low, the farther we go, the better it feels, the better. Change the scenery, yeah. Everybody smoking all the greenery, yeah. Close the matches, they were handed down to me. But I'm still fly, I'm still fly, I know. I'm still fly, I'm still fly, let's go. It could all be worse, I could be a hater like you. It could all be worse. Pills to make the man, but that poison's gonna kill you. Chest now, say it with your chest now. I'm young, I'm free. Can't nobody take me here and now. It's my time to run it out.
It's my time, it's my time.
It's my time to run it. I'm young, I'm free. It is currently 6:11 and yeah, I'm still at work. I was done, but then the email, I mean, exactly, because the emails come through on my phone, so I'm like, I had to get on and handle some business, time sensitive stuff, so, oh god, another email, like, what? Why is she writing me again? And I hate that, I was like, it's a long, I hate long chains of emails to begin with, but, you know, when this chain of emails started, you know, I looked at everyone that was, you know, the email was sent to my manager and myself, and I'm just including everybody that's on the chain. I didn't put it there. The email was sent to me and these people on it. So anything that pertained to this thing, I make sure everyone that was on the original was on this one. And one person said, you know, I don't need to be included. My thing is like, I didn't include you in the first place. So like, and you can tell people don't read emails because, again, including everybody on there, I had to sign something to send to a company. And I just put it as an attachment so everyone can see what I'm doing. And they're going to say, oh, I don't have authority to sign. They were saying they don't have it. It wasn't for you to sign. It's just for you to look at.